says it's good.
Where everybody knows everybody.
Halo.
Good morning. Yep, that works.
It does. Too loose.
Too loose.
It was too hanging.
Too hanging.
Aaron?
Just comes in here with the 100 bitties, just like, Aaron. Boom!
It's our friend.
Caitlin was telling me that you got yourself a truck. Congrats, man.
And Greek?
Are we gonna start a hype train right away?
Greek with the resub? Thank you for the bitties. Hope you and Winnie are doing good. I'm stoked for your truck, my dude. Greek, thank you for the 25 months. We are over the 2-year mark. Here we go. Away we go. Okay, shall we go then?
Nope. 5 minutes.
5 more minutes just to make sure it's good. Here's to another 2 years.
You see this?
Totally. Oh, it's snowing, guys. It's starting to snow. Uh-oh. Welcome to the mountains. We're just making sure that the stream is going to connect properly and everything. Seems good so far.
Seems
and then
really
we'll
good.
Go. Like, really strong signal. Latency is insane. Basically none. Let's go. This might be like a weekend thing that we do then. Hello, Scott. How are
Jasper
you?
And walk around? No.
We'll explore other places.
Oh, okay, yeah. Morning, Scott.
Why are you laughing? Look at his face. Look at... What's with that? He's got a problem with it, I guess. Everyone's like, okay. Scoots. Good morning. How are you? You don't want to walk around.
No, I'm waiting. It's not even been 5 minutes yet.
Yeah, we're in one spot right now, but it seems good.
I'm debating if I should give you a glove or not.
Oh, if it's snowing.
This mountain looks fantastic right now, by the way.
Yeah, we're going to get outside and look at it. Don't.
Trip's going great, Scooter. The network is fine for supercharging for us. And it would have cost us $100 roughly in the car to come out here, like in a combustion car. And it only cost us $30 to come out here in the Tesla. Not bad.
Yep. It was bought. It was bought cracked, Greek.
Greek.
And then it was since
I got this one yesterday.
Yeah.
And I got this one yesterday. And I got this one yesterday. And I got this one yesterday. And I got this one yesterday.
Yeah, we were behind a semi yesterday on the highway, and he was just kicking rocks.
So this will be like this until probably May of this year. And then we'll go in for our free windshield replacement. And then we'll have a new one to get damaged for next November.
It happens every year,
guys. And then
it's
fucked again for another winter, and then it'll be good again.
It's so bad. I think we need a command, Scooter. Crack. Crack command. We got this.
Okay. It's been 5 minutes.
Okay.
Connection is good. Everyone's happy.
We're good.
Let's go for a walk and get a scone.
Need a scone this morning. Let me put my backpack
on.
Check it out. I love it. I love this view.
Yeah, we're going for a walk.
We're going for a walk. Yeah, Kimmer knows we gotta go to coffee. Exactly.
Like, just look at the ground.
Yeah, just a sec. It's literally rocks.
Here, I'm gonna bring you down to this level. This is the shit that's on the road everywhere.
Check it out. So, we parked outside of a grocery store. Beautiful mountain over there behind, you can see.
Pyramid.
That's Pyramid Mountain, Sammy says. All around. And over to here. Okay.
Let's go.
I have never been here at this time of year.
I have to get you an arm in for my phone. So you can just like...
Re-chat. Yeah. And we didn't get any snow overnight, so that's good. Had really good seeps. We had a fire going at Pine Bungalows. Good morning. What, we kept the fire going till like 11:30?
Yeah, 11:30.
And then we're like, we gotta go to bed. I was like, I burnt up a quarter of their pile of logs. I was like, Sam, I'm gonna burn this to the ground. I'll keep going.
Burn it.
The Liquor Lodge. How's everyone else doing this morning? I know it's an earlier stream than usual.
Yeah, it's way early. 3 hours early.
We're up. We're up, chat.
Oh, Edith Cavell's coming out of the clouds.
You're making your coffee. Inside. Greek Greco Greeks making a coffee.
We got Whistler Mountain in front of us, Marmot Basin just behind it.
What is the elevation here? That's a great question.
3,500 feet.
3,500 feet or meters?
Feet.
Okay. Isn't this so nice, Kimmers? This is why we choose to come here. Might take a few hours to get here, but it's so worth it. And like, even the drive is so easy to get here.
Look at that. Phone booths are gone.
Ain't nothing left. Yeah, like, yeah, the sun's
Jasper's terrible.
Starting to come out over here.
We're going right.
This is where we're going. Bear's Paw Bakery. Sam showed me this once before.
Honey's having a white chocolate raspberry.
And now
scone.
I'm obsessed.
This is what we got
obsessed.
On our way.
Yeah, it's true. I'll just go over here. Look at it. Do we want to go look at the baked stuff though? I think we do. Sam made me feel awkward. It's okay.
Just don't do it in front of me.
Looking back there. Okay. Scooter says put some of this in her box. Done. Then I don't have to bake. What else?
It wouldn't last until we got home and had it back
in the There's more.
Yeah. What is this one?
Good. Can I please get a raspberry white chocolate scone? And there's more, guys. Who likes that? Sausage rolls?
I'll have your song, please.
Thank you. The goods have been acquired.
I haven't been here in so long. Like, 8 years. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Pretty good case, eh? They got a bit of everything. This is the token. Nanaimo bars. Rhubarb squares are money, too. Good morning, Kate face. Look at my hair. Crazy hair. Hi, how are you? Just a white chocolate scone, and what did you get? Looks good, my hair. Hey, thanks, Marianne. It's fuzzed. It's fuzzed up. We got bench munching. Good morning. And also you get snowflakes. Snowflakes are falling.
Cars at 92%.
It's almost done. Okay, ready? Look at this. We need a close-up. Whoa. They did it up. Look at the chocolate. It's loaded. It's loaded. Got the almond. Oh, did you almost drop it?
No.
What's everyone else munching this morning? I'm not ready yet. You always do that. He gets so excited about what he's eating. Though even if you're eating still, he's like, taste this. I'm like, my mouth's full. Your inner child. I had a really great scone, but you like what Sam is having? Classic. Your mom will have what you're having. It looks all right. Probably should just throw it out, hey? Give me this. Wait, you don't like this? He doesn't like this. I got my fruits in here. A balanced breakfast. It had almonds inside and on top, green almond croissant.
A bread affair makes really good ones in Vancouver.
Yeah, Greek, if you go to Granville, bread affair makes good almond croissants. Sam's at 64 and a half points again. What's he gonna request this time? It's like perfectly unsweet, little salty bits. Bread affair. Yes, bro, you're right on there. You tucked it. Okay, first spot. Complete. Good as always. Really good.
Then we got to go back to the car, move the car, and then we can carry on and get coffee.
Yeah, the car is charging. It's done. And so then one thing we've learned is that they will charge you at the supercharger if you leave it sitting there and it's already finished.
They'll start charging after 5 minutes.
Hello, Governor. I typed it for you in chat. Mm-hmm.
Done in 10 minutes.
In 10 minutes?
Yeah.
It'll be done.
Yeah.
I thought it was done.
Nice.
It was
almost done.
We'll pack this up. Let me see your top lip. Okay. This is called a crumb fluff. That's the sign.
The next thing we gotta go get is a coffee from Andromeda.
Andromeda coffee.
So we gotta go for a walk. We just gotta go back to the car, move the car, so we don't get charged idle fees.
The beard saves food for later.
Yep.
There's a few popper.
Okay, wait. Which way is it?
This way.
Okay. That was so delicious, guys. Like, I don't really love sweets in the morning that much. But that was just killer. We were watching, when we got in last night, watching the snow clouds descend onto the mountains. And now they're all lifting up.
Hi.
Hi, that looks pretty.
Yeah?
I've seen that snow before.
It's good.
It's really good.
Yeah.
Green box box.
This is green box box. Yep. Yep, just did.
Green box box.
You want to call me while I'm working? I got to show you. Oh, hold on.
And we got a Chuck Omdahl.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Yeah.
Trino, you never know what's going on. Oh, man.
No. It was almost full before we got there. So if you stay there plugged in, it's just like, would you leave a gas station leaving the hose in the car? Same idea. Well, just you have 5 minutes after it's done charging to move it. the charging.
Look at the community garden, guys, all in the middle here. They need it completely fenced off because the elk will just come in and eat everything. Just getting it ready.
110. Wow, really? Big difference.
They each like have a little water bin too. How awesome is that? Torino.
Oh, yum.
Reno, Reno. Nice. Building community. One garden at a time.
No, it's...
It's sweater zero, weather.
Zero right now?
It's sweater weather.
It's kind of wanting to snow.
Yeah. It's true, the elk could get in.
Oh, hold on. That's where the car is.
Okay, yeah. Yeah. Car. All alone.
Yeah, just gotta move it. So, let's go. Bye.
Bye. Bye. This is it. We can hear it. It's conditioning. We're charging to a hundo today for the trip. The trip charge. Dude. Look at this. Look at this. I love this time of year, Scooter. Really nice. Good morning. Are the buds just coming out on the bushes? Just. Or not even. No, not yet. They've been actually munched. Look at, everything's been munched. It's not pruned. It's been pruned by animals. Oh yeah, and the bear-proof garbage
same,
bins.
Same pupper from last night.
It is. Oh, there's a cute pupper. Yeah, they were just building all of this last summer when we were here and Sam was gonna work. This was not done yet. So it's very, very new. And then they have a couple other different chargers for like other vehicles too. Down here called flow chargers. And I think we could also use that with our adapter, but it just makes sense to do the other one for the Tesla. Samo says 5 minutes. Stop, start.
Does it say a rate on there?
Oh, it's got on each side a different one. So yeah, we have this top adapter. So we could use this if there's like all the superchargers are full, right? And yeah, like what? You could not find a better location for like free parking in here. Because yeah, like you said, it's grocery store. Like everything is just right here. Cute pupper. Cute pupper. Oh, did they say the price?
Yeah, 25 cents a minute.
25 cents a minute? Flat rate. Interesting.
I wonder how long it took to charge this.
We saw the elk walking along the train tracks here last night. It was really cute. Pretty good price, hey? Like this view though, just cut the vehicles out. That's so nice. Hey, Williams, how are you? Yeah, we're kind of, I guess, swinging down your way. Swinging down your way, maybe. We're gonna do the loop. I've never done the... What is the road? Icefield Parkway?
Yeah.
I've never done that yet.
Like, we need the car here. I just have to unplug it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you don't have to move it, per se.
There's nobody here. Like, if there's 10 Teslas sitting around waiting, then I move it. But it's nobody here. I just have to plug it.
Charge it on up. 1% left, guys. And then we can get coffee.
Coffee.
Coffee in our body.
You want to take a round Nestor's real quick? Show them the grocery store?
Yeah, let's go.
Can I have time to do this?
What? Yeah, I'm alone grocery store? Yeah. No.
Why not?
Okay. Hi, Carsis. How are you? Okay, we're going solo into Nestor's Market. And I'm this person. Everyone's like, who is this chick? Hi, I'm Cook with Kate. We're vlogging. We're hiring, guys. Let's go. It's really nice, though. Let's see. Nice plants. Pretty good, like, produce section. Just put stickers. Please go ahead. Williams, I have my iPhone 13 on a gimbal. Oh yeah, we saw this yesterday. I don't know if it's left. Oh, it is still here. A pineapple boobly. Oh, you've been here, Carsis. That's awesome. What else? Just pops, I think, back here. Beverages. These always bring me back. Jones sodas. Buble. Yeah, the gimbal is money. It's DJI Osmo. We've had this one for a couple years already now. Okay, what were we looking at, which was insane? Just like the couple prices of things here. Like $10 for a thing of ice cream. It's like, this is why we don't live here. $8 for 3 ice cream bars. Oh yeah, you guys want to see the chippies? Okay. And then look at the little like mayo section. These are fancy. What is this squeeze bottle action going on? Okay. Yeah, these prices, hey. Total tourist town. Like this. Okay, this is on special. $13.87, like $8.80 a kilo. It's actually, not the best, but not the worst. Or this price. Organic chicken, $4.99 a pound. But like, they're still like $20 each. This is cool though. Like, they still have their own little coffee grinder area. The chippies are at the front, I think. We can look at this one. Looks interesting. Got like a nice little international aisle. Cheese curls. Or those look good. Chicharron bags. Roller coaster potato rings. I don't even know what these are. Pretz. They even have like ube here. That's pretty impressive. That's actually really impressive. Okay. What else did I want to show? Yeah, the cracker aisle is like been pretty abolished here. I guess that's why though. 2 for $5 special. Crispers. Not a bad one, hey? Like that's some of the stuff I can't even find at home. There's our chippies. This end looks good. Cheese, sour cream and onion, salt and vins. There it is. Check out the chippies and then we'll be good, okay. All dressed. These are like Canada's token flavors. Ketchup, all dressed. But this is like one of the best actually. Ripple, sour cream and onion from that brand. Okay, this is the real chippy aisle. Dutch crunch, sour cream, and dill. What is this? This is new. Spicy dill pickle. Or these ones. Got like a Mexican chili. Oh, I almost missed these ones. These are all new too. Chili lime, sweet chili, Mexican street corn. We don't have all of these. This is a store, guys. Worth it. What else? We got some Takis. Fuego. Look at that one. Dragon. Yeah, Old Dutch is like a main brand. I don't know if it goes out east at all in Canada, but I know it's like a Western Canadian chip brand. Okay, I think that's it, guys, unless we want to see some cookies. But I think you guys have these all in America. The Oreos. I have a pretty small aisle, actually. These are some of my faves, too. You guys have those? The maple cookies? Yeah, we're good. Okay. Morning. Okay, let's go see some more stuff. Sam said we should be good. We gotta push it. 100% first time ever. Awesome. Look at this big raven. What's he got? Holy, he's coming. Let's get him, chat. Let's get him. Let's go get him. Heck him up. There's some crazy chippies in there we saw. Do you see all those? It's like we don't get those chippies. Thank you, sir. Great location, Carses. Could not honestly be better for the charging stations. Yeah, like prime location.
I'm gonna have to bring a coffee back for Jam, I think, though.
Oh, he would like that, yeah. Jammers needs that.
But we'll go drive there. Grab it so it's not cold.
I think Oreo was the only brand you saw in the store that you could find here in Norway, Schecht. Whoa. Yeah, welcome to North America. People love their packaged foods here. The charge up, we typically only charge up to 80%, but we're charging 100% today because we're doing a long, long trip. So let's say it took, what, half an hour?
What?
The charge up.
This morning?
So, like, full. But we weren't down to zero, though. Like, it depends what you start charging with, I suppose.
Also, if you drive longer towards the supercharger destination, the battery preconditions and charges faster. So, like, when we were driving from Edmonton yesterday, we stopped in Edson to charge and it only took us 20 minutes.
Yeah. To continue our trip here to get, we got here with what, 20% or over?
No, I got here with like 40%.
Oh, wow.
And then we charged another 20 minutes to get us up to 80%.
What are we doing here? We went a bit too fast there, bud. It's not a race town. And guys, if I miss what you say, just repeat it if you want me to see it. If I don't read it out loud, that probably means I didn't see it.
Yeah, we're gonna head down to Banff.
Oh yeah, that one. That's the one that I wanted to answer. Yeah, I've never done that loop before, so I'm very, very excited.
Greek shitty ass Merc with a straight pipe exhaust.
Right? Is this where we ate before, JPP?
Yep.
So we eat here sometimes. It's Nummies. Look at this big bear. Look at that big bear. Gotta keep your bears on a tight rope there, guys. This is like basically the main strip. A tourist town, like, yeah, camping adventure stores, gift shops, and restaurants.
This used to be the sushi place.
True trains Coleman. This is wildly different from when we were in the summer here. It was so busy.
Oh yeah.
Insanely busy. So this is new footings for another building. Who knows what? This building right here, the information center. You got my shadow. Hello. Hello there. It's a Sam. Hi, Sam. One of the finest and most influential examples of rustic architecture. Designed by A.M. Calderon and completed in 1914. Nice, yeah, using local construction materials, cobblestone and timber. Very cool. And yeah, most people got here by train. Doing, dearly?
Come closer to the building and then we'll go to get coffee.
Okay,
you know where it is?
Yeah, I just don't like following close behind. Just wait.
Well, the first people cut me off, so I figured I could get it.
You're going inside?
No.
Oh. Might be worth seeing up close. We'll go a bit closer. Hi, Cookie. How are you? Look at that, hey? Up top. Like, how old is this, we think, hey? All we got. Just tried out a new local bakery and just sipping a coffee. Sounds like our morning. Except the bakery's not new. Still delicious as always though, and now we're walking to get coffee. This is a view too. I love it. The fire hall with the mountain in the back. Okay. It's the Athabee.
The first place I worked here.
Yeah. this hotel on the corner. That's where Samo worked. In the kitchen. Is that where you got your knife set?
Yeah.
That's where you got the Shun knife set from.
Employee of the year.
Employee of the year?
Yeah.
Employee of the year, this guy. No big deal. Not even per month. Just roasts everyone for the whole year. It was just over 4 hours, Cookie. The drive. Yeah, what the heck? Are you okay?
Yeah, no big deal. MBD.
You grind in the whole year, not just 1 month.
I did grind that whole year. This is where Dave got mad at the elk.
Yeah, this is where our chef now, he was also our chef here at one point, was egging on the elk at the staff party. And let's just say he may or may not have gotten chased. It was hilarious. He didn't?
No.
Oh, he was just ducking him out.
Yeah.
Just bugging. He's bugging him. Getting him all upset. Look at this. Whoa. We need a mammoth tusk chat. Yeah, Sam was actually also the only employee of the year.
Oh, wow.
Roasted.
Is that a grocery store?
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, the other grocery store. So this is like the second main street. TGP, your Jasper grocer. Famoso, some of you might know that. Oh, we got laundry downstairs and we got coffee. Sam's been here before. We're matching sweaters with a little girl. It's cute. Wow. Everything up here too. So, you know what you're gonna order?
Yep.
For both of us?
Yep.
Okay. He knows. See, they got sodas here too.
Okay.
These look really good. That sounds so good, this one. And then this is the same roaster we have in Edmonton. Give you all the notes on it. What is this? This though. Look at these grinders. That looks amazing. And then these. These are really, really good sodas, guys. Craft sodas, ginger beer, craft cola, Saskatoon berry lemonade, and then the root beer. Oh, what? That's like amazing.
Yeah.
Double. More tasty bits. Okay, we're gonna go over here. Whoa. Espresso machines look absolutely amazing. $420 for the grinder, yeah. I think we'll just sit closest here. This'll work good. Thank you. cool is the wall. We're munching this?
Yep.
We're munching this. Look at how cool that swirls. A peanut butter oat bar. Oh really, Cookie? You've seen that grinder before and read up on it? It's a bit messy though. Interesting. Yeah, Samo's old stomping grounds.
I know this place like the back of my hand.
Are we getting more coffee, Kimmers?
Oh, yeah. Need to get in here. We have super good signal here. The tower's on top of the athlete.
Coffees. Hope your dad is good too, Kimmers. Coffees and chat.
Hey, the tower's on top of the athlete. Oh, that's really? Why this is good here. That's why I figured it's right there. That's the other one.
We can literally see the cell tower.
Oh, it's the wrong way.
Yeah, you should come in over here and sit.
Yeah, when I have the coffees.
Okay.
I'm fully situated.
This guy messing it up. Okay, we're going for a bite. That'll be nummy with coffee. Once again, not too sweet. The head nod, or yeah, the head bomb. Either one.
Are we all done?
We're getting pulled up here.
Are we all done?
This has got to be good. You got a Pickle Rick coming in. How you doing, Pickle Rick? Hello, friend. How are we today? Now, where are we gonna go after this?
We walk around the town and we go back to CJM.
Oh, okay. You're doing good?
It'll
that's
be
great
almost
to
11
hear.
O'clock for us to start getting ready to go. For the next part of our adventure.
What am I doing? We took a weekend trip away from the city to a mountain town. And right now we're having some coffee and a snack. What are you doing? Thank you very much. I hope the same for you. Wait a sec. Wait a second. That looks fancy.
Thank you.
okay?
It's so good.
Cheers, chat. Good morning.
Ooh.
Which one do I start with? The smaller one?
No, they're both different. So after you taste them all, you go. Or if you want to go read the sign real quick, there's tasting notes on them.
Okay.
But there was a choice, so I was like, I can't choose, so I got both.
Ouch.
Pinkies up. Pinkies out.
Yum. It's still really hot right now, so I don't want to burn my tongue with this hair. Two power left on the gimbal.
That's fine.
Good morning, everyone.
We got this coffee. Walk around this way.
Is this a sparkling water? It looks very, like, carbonated. We're gonna be zooming after this.
We literally got
three coffees, Cookie. And so then, let's talk about how much did these cost?
$5 a piece.
$5. Okay, that's not bad at all.
$3.95, and $5.
Holy smokes, Nike. That is insane, my dude. Please be careful and take care of yourself. Glad to hear you're doing a bit better. That's wildin'. Sending lots of love to you. Way, way better. Good. Good. Well, I am so happy that this stream is working here today because we really wanted to share this place with you all. Yeah. It's always fun to do trips where, like, some of it is familiar, like, really familiar, and then you do other thing parts of it which is, like, new. It's always fun to experience it that way. And it's not like as overwhelming, just everything being new. That's really yummy. Is that Earl's still?
Yep.
Earl's. A John Leung. Hello, Deuter. Hi. How are you?
Heard you're coming to Edmonton this weekend.
Wait, you are? Of course we're not there. What? What are you doing? Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. Oh, nice! You're doing something at night. Well, I know that you will have fun because we had fun when we went and visited there. And actually, yeah, we still have to pop by as well. Guys, we got a plan. What day can we plan though? Because we can only go eat at Ernest on Friday.
Yeah, I know.
So
Friday at 6:30. I was talking to Mitch about it.
Oh, okay. Like a Friday dinner. Okay, we're on to the second espresso. Let's see. I'm gonna have some water.
Ooh, wow.
Isn't that good?
Yum. You can finish that one off.
Whoa.
I just wanted to try it.
That really cleanses the palate. Whoa.
That's
you don't
crazy.
Taste anything anymore.
That's awesome.
WrestleMania. And yeah, what else? I didn't even catch that. Sam watched some of the competition, but I have to go back and watch all of that because I missed it. I was busy doing stuff. You should be excited, dude. You should be excited doing different stuff like that. Okay, you're not gonna finish this then?
No, the rest is that's just I just wanna try it.
Hello, Joey D.
Scott, did you buy your Titanic kit? I have bad news. I sold all my 8 Lego trains.
No more Legos for Sam. This is nice, guys. It's nice. Just to take a break. For sure, Cookie. It's like, you know when you have that feeling, you just gotta do it. Scott, no. Not the Lego trains, but at least we sold them all together.
To one house.
One couple has, like, is it 2 stories or 3 stories?
Two stories.
A 2-story train Lego City. Model train show at the local state fairgrounds tomorrow, Cookie. Fun. We sold the train set. I know, guys. It was so fun to use as a hype train, though, when we did have it. Really tempted with your tax money. Hey, it could be an investment.
It is an investment. Always. It is.
A bit more acidic on that one, but very smooth finish. Yeah, right? At least we found someone who will enjoy it. They said once they get it all reset up, they're gonna take a photo for us to show us. Isn't this cute, Reno? Kate versus coffee cup for face comparison size.
That's all she needs.
Heidi Ho, 3D printing, how are you doing? Oh, but you want to build it too. Well, then do it. Thank you, T. Casella. She is over the 1-year mark now. How are you doing? And I know we've taught her stuff. She's told us, and she's also taught us stuff, sharing recipes. Happy Saturday to you as well. And yeah, good morning. Hope you're doing good. We're just having a little coffee before we go to walk around again. And we visited a bakery already, first thing this morning. I got a white chocolate raspberry croissant, or sorry, scone, and Sam got an almond croissant. Torino, you're like sus coffee beans. I don't remember buying these. At least they're in the freezer, though. Yeah, I don't remember the last time we stayed up as late as we did last night. I feel a little bit like groggy. It was good, though. You don't have to buy coffee now. You're good. You're set up. Photos in Discord if you guys want to check out the bakery if you missed it. Yeah, this is my tray, guys.
plowing through it. A baby coffee tree. Espresso. Cider's Guinness or another vape pen.
Vape pen.
That's what I would do. A pen pen. They just use Ace here, right?
Yep.
Can you just type it in chat for Greek? And so we have had it before in Edmonton, but I don't think they use the same ones commercial compared to like my brother going to buy them, because we tasted like total different comparison on that.
Ooh.
So my brother stopped buying those beans. Now what?
We're fucked. Like Prince Charles.
It's true. It's true. That is true, Greek. That is true. That's a bit risky. Okay. That's on a coffee kick. On the stovetop espresso machine and a drip setup coming. I love my stovetop espresso. It's so handy when you're just like, oh, I just want like a quick little espresso. I'm gonna be buzzed, guys. Oh, my arm is like sore. I don't know what I've been doing. Maybe slept funny last night. Okay. Just pack that on. One second, I'm just gonna put this back. Who's Claudia? One more time at this, because it looks so good. Oh, okay.
Okay, you can't read chat off my phone anymore. It's my phone's gonna die.
Okay. We'll do our best. Guys, we're getting closer to the mountain. That little sneaky road down this way. This is where you book to go skiing, snowboarding, going up the mountain. Or you can do a gondola too, which yeah. I've never done that before either.
You've never done the gondola?
No. I don't think so.
How have you lived near Jasper and never been like...
Because we always went to the Okanagan.
That's bullshit.
We never stayed in the mountains.
Well, I guess I'm taking it to the mountains.
I guess. Chat. Look at this. We need to go see him. He's too cute. Please hold this. We need to go see Bear Booba.
Gucci! Except he'd be way bigger. This is like, what? Twice the size of the one that we had on the island?
Yeah.
So cute.
Thank you for that.
This is where they make fudge if you're 101.
Yeah. Guys.
That dude in there is like, oh my god. The bear knows his food, guys. Next to the Chinese restaurant. Let's do this. Diesel. Diesel. Circle K. Circle K. Yo, what's with this whole thing about Coca-Cola having coffee in it now? Who decided? Who was the person that was like, oh, I got this leftover coffee in my cup and I just cracked a Coke. What would happen if I poured it into it? And now it is a thing. Got a something else restaurant.
And Dave was part of this?
Something else. Is it effing? Shouldn't be effing. Oh yeah, that's the yummy boba place. Holy scat! Thank you, scat! 1,000 bits? I'm dead. Thank you very much, friend. I think that still keeps us at 97% of the goal. 97%. St. Patty's Day late biddies? What? What? Thank you. Spoiled. Amp, the great grandchild of the guy that accidentally mixed peanut butter cups and chocolate.
So on the left side of this building is where Evil Dave's was.
Now it's a sushi place.
Yeah, Evil Dave's moved to where?
Sushnies.
You got replaced by something. So the mountain ahead of you guys is Whistler Mountain.
Whistler Mountain.
Not to be confused with Whistler, BC.
Nope, totally different.
Edith Cavell is currently not showing itself.
Nope, she's hiding. She's hiding. That's like pretty much it, guys. That's literally town.
That's Jasper.
We walked it. The rest is just like houses and stuff.
That's downtown Jasper.
Houses and hotels?
Yep.
That's it. Watch this step here. Got the token.
We got the A&W.
A&W-age. There is no McDonald's here. Sam says, nope. What?
Where the Tim Hortons was is where the McDonald's used to be.
And it left because...
it was absolute garbage.
That's the saddest thing ever.
Absolute garbage.
Is this a madame? Hi, madame. How are you? Oh, and we got a Pizza Hut. There's a bunch of dispensaries here.
There's like 3 or 4 dispensaries here.
Though. We went to one in the summer. Not going today.
Oh, they really look pretty.
The KFC.
Yeah.
Jasper is like the Canadian Aspens. It's like one of the mountain towns. Like there's a lot all along the Rockies.
I think Banff is more Aspen.
They had what garbage? What, madame? What kind of trash are we talking about here? Really amazing craft company based here. Greek, are you saying beer?
Jasper Brewing Place? Or JBC?
In the Canadian Cannabis. Oh, not beer. Where the dispensary you went to is like coming up here, isn't it? Just right there?
Yeah.
Is it called Plant Life? I think it's called Plant Life, guys. Look it up. Plant Life Cannabis.
Oh, they've been taking over since summertime.
Yeah. Yeah, so the McDonald's closed because Sam says it was just trash. And this is a good reminder, guys. Every day, love wins. Just so in case you forget. There it is. Just another time for us to prove that this is legal. For all you cannabisers. Jasper Brewing Company. Been in there a lot of times. And like in this summer, so all of the rest of the sidewalk is all turned into like patio. So you can really only walk on this like main middle one.
Probably won't be this year.
Yeah, maybe not this year because of COVID. Go this way. Okay. Go by the big Choo Train. Nice.
That way you can see more of them.
We would love to see more of those shops. I don't think we can stream in there. They'd be a bit sus about that.
No, you can stream in there.
So this is the train station. That's right, Nike. So the McDonald's app, you can get Szechuan sauce with an order of McNuggets. Basically a spicy soy sauce. Try it with a light soy sauce or oyster sauce. I never have chicken nuggets from there, but everyone else, yes, go ahead. You've been here, madame. Look at that Choo Train back there, making some noise for us. The only place in Jasper that you've been. Go closer. Canadian National, CN. This is crazy, guys. Like, that's my hand. Massive. I think I'm as tall as the wheel. Okay, actually, so you hold this. Or you go buy it and I'll film you. Good old steam train.
Am I as tall or it's still taller? Because they're up like 1.5 foot on the track.
No, they're still taller than you.
Holy. We got pigeons.
Like, that's so cool. The little windows like open up top.
Yeah, we can go take a look actually inside the train station if you want.
Okay. Like, look at this. What? Guys, I really like trains, I think.
See, they kept all the coal.
Yep. Yeah, Sam.
10,000 gallons, 19 tons.
Edmonton has a nice train museum.
There you go, this is a nice view of town.
Oh, wow, guys. Check this view out. Good morning. We love trains! Yes, we do, madame! Look at that. Crow is ripping. And Clem! Clem with 8 months in a row already?
What?
How have you been with us that long? No way. Our surgeon is still with us. Phew. Still got a doctor, a resident doctor. Thank you, Clem. We're almost at a Twitch food baby next month. Buns in the oven.
Hey!
Buns in the oven.
Get your buns out of my oven.
I'm glad you're all enjoying this as well. We thought that you would. So you guys saying that you are, thank you.
The coffee hitting me right now.
And yeah, yeah.
Woo!
2 espressos. Let's go. This would be a really nice thing for me to do as well. I hope that one day we can, is like take a train through the mountains. Where does it go? From here up to Whistler?
Yeah, the Rocky Mountaineer.
I would love to do that. Really, really would. We'll see if this is...
No, face mask required.
Okay. Not allowed in there then.
It's still
Sammy's wired for sound. Yep. He gets loud sometimes.
What?
Woot woot. So these are the bare garbage bins, if people don't know what they are. So you literally have to put a thing so people understand. Push up, lift. That way the bears don't get in. We're seeing sounds. We saw mountain sheep yesterday on the drive-in. Probably like, okay, so we saw 2 different packs of them. Probably total like maybe 40. 3 different packs of them?
One on the first mountain, one on the second mountain, one on the road.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And then we saw a nice pack of elk already. I said to Sam, I still want to see a moose and a bear. No buffalo.
Oh, we passed buffalo on the way here.
But yeah, I passed them on the way in at like a farm. But yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. For like main town.
Yeah, past that point is just hotels, and past the point where we have the cars, hotels.
Yeah, Greek, our friend said that the bears are already up here, just no one's seen them yet. And yeah, it's the cinnamon bears you gotta look out for. Black bear grizzly hybrid.
Watch out for the cinnamon girls too.
The cinnamon bear. Very nice totem pole here. This is the one that I was trying to show you earlier. Can do a little reading. Look at that. I love the colors. Looks like a little turnip. It might be. Two brothers told him pole. And we actually know Haida brothers.
Yep.
As well. Like, we know someone that carves totem poles, which is really cool. So yeah, these are all the animals that we know around here. Cool. So yeah, in 2011, they actually just put this up. Very nice. Going up, up, and up. Ugh. And the other side, Samo says. Awesome. So yeah, the top is a raven. Are there phones in here?
I was gonna say.
Chat. Is there phones in here?
Nope.
You're shit out of luck. That's right. You know it, Greek. That shit is sacred. Morning. In 1907, this was founded. No hunting allowed. I love how they have all the pride flags up, like everywhere here. That's amazing. They're living it up. Oh yeah, the Via Rail train is right here.
Yeah.
Let's go see. So this is the train that we could take. Passenger train. And it's a sleeper as well.
I think so, yeah.
I think there's some sleeper cabs. Yeah, look at all these bushes literally just munched. But yeah, that'd be the Rocky Mountaineer that you take. Oh, it's not? Oh, that's a really small one actually, sorry. Something similar to that, though.
Yeah. Rocky Mountaineer has the entire canopy, I think, like that.
Yeah. Yeah, it'd be like a double-decker almost.
But now Pyramid's hiding.
Yeah, now the other mountain's under the cloud. Wouldn't that be nice, Cookie? That's why I say, like, I really want to. This mountain's slowly coming out. Like every few days, madame? Okay. Yeah, literally everything here is just picturesque. Yeah, it's very short. That's what I noticed as well.
What?
Screenshot it, Greek? This train is like super short. Oh, yeah. Like there's no cars on it anymore.
We only have a couple of passenger cars, and then that's probably for the employees.
Yeah, the last one?
Yeah.
What else we got? For the channel preview? You want to do a new screenshot, Greek? Tell Sammo. Who was Jasper? This is cool. Who was Jasper? Both the town and the park were named after Jasper Hawes, a clerk at Hudson Bay Company Post in what is now the eastern part of the park. So yeah, it started as a tiny railway town called Fitzhugh in 1911. And now there's 4,500 people that live here. That is it. That is it. These are all the things that we can see. Saw those? Wapiti. We know those. Bear boobas. That'd be cool to see. Bless you. Yes, you are, Sam. I love how I stream before your Raven Bake. Have the most fun, dude. Hope you have a great weekend. Bra has the sniffles, Sammo? No, I think he just had a sun sneeze.
Yep.
A sunny sneeze. How are you doing, Cookie Monster? We need to fight a bear one day. I mean, that's like a pretty scary situation, but if it had to happen, I would. We will, Sam. Thank you so much. We will be safe. Ba-da-ba-da. Oh, are we going? Oh, yeah. So, we were getting ready for bed last night. It's like 11:30-ish. Biggest bang ever. The ground shakes. So, we're just like, look at each other. We're like, what was that? Like, pitch blackout, so we can't see nothing. We're like, we're just gonna go to bed. It's like, maybe a landslide? Like, what would make that?
Old man's out now.
Guys, old man is out. Yeah. This mountain is called Old Man. Look at him.
Can't do telephoto? Or that is... Bless you.
Excuse me. Now the sun's getting me. Excuse me. That is the most in I can go.
No. Back telephoto. Boom.
Check that out. Old man. The more we do these IRL streams, the more I just want to keep doing them. It's great. Can't wait to keep exploring with everyone. Cute puppers. What you do? He's getting in the car. And yeah, now look. If I zoom into this mountain, just covered. Just covered in the clouds. Same if I go over here. This looks freaking amazing, hey guys? Like, this looks so good. What even is this? And you have this one. A wild bear spotting. There's a bear in the Tesla. Okay, what are you doing? Oh, okay. What are we doing? Are we ending here? And we'll pick up in another spot, maybe?
We can try driving back there.
Guys, do we want to try and drive? Oh, yes, yes, yes.
So if you want to put it here and drive for a bit, we can.
Okay. Guys, we're going to grab a coffee for our friend. We're going to bring it back to Pine Bungalows. Is it 11 almost?
Yeah, it's 11 o'clock.
Oh, perfect then. He said he was going to have a little bit of time at 11. He literally closed at 11:30 last night and opened at 7, the hotel. But he said he'll be off at 11. We might be able to stream going down to the river.
Yeah, that's what I would like to try to do.
That's another one of my favorite spots.
Can't leave it there.
Yeah, I will. I just like to get it set so it doesn't fall. Look at this view. You're waiting?
Oh yeah, I can't really turn right when everyone walks on a straight line.
Okay. And thanks everyone for hanging out with us. Ooh. Glad you're able to join in. Experience some of the natural beauty. We brushed our teeth with this view in the back this morning.
Yeah, we did.
So the cabin we stayed in last night was our friend's cabin that they like stay in the summer, but the water's not hooked up here yet because the ground's still frozen.
So all the cabins aren't being used right now.
So yeah, we stayed in cabin number 69 in their beddy, but yeah, no water. So it's still kind of like camping, but not really.
I'll go in and grab a coffee. You stay out here.
Okay.
And leave my wallet out of your bag.
Okay.
Don't go anywhere.
I'm not going anywhere.
Not you.
Oh.
Miss you, GMC.
Hi, Palooser. How are you? You're laughing at Sam Green. Tell him. Go, go, go. You call a sun roof. Yeah, right, Greek? This bar back here basically is the roll cage, right? Because, like, I think what? The Plaid has full glass, though, somehow.
Yeah, but their bars at the back.
Oh, okay, where, so they still have the
where
bar.
The trunk hinges.
Mm.
Same with the Model Y.
Crazy. But yeah, isn't it cool? Like, just glass everywhere. And we were like, so we were just like sitting here last night and we're like, yeah, we're like getting kind of sore just sitting. You can reach all the way back and like get a crazy shoulder stretch. It's like, oh. You don't have to go there. Wild. Okay, Sammy will only be a couple moments. We're literally right here. That's where we were. The Plaid has, yeah, extra glass, even more. Like, that bar is way back by where the trunk is. And what did he say? The Model Y? Okay, this is Dunzo. The horror. So yeah, we're gonna see if we can stream going back to Pine Bungalows. I'll show you a really nice property that they have there. There's a river that flows on the property. Lots of nice trees, walking path. Has a reclined roof bar as well because it's SUV. Yes. Was on TV, bro decided he was done with computer, so swapped. Yes, let's do this. Yeah, it's a car. This is the car. We've seen a couple Teslas here, but none at the Chargers. Two Model Ys we've seen white, but that's it. Didn't see like any on the drive up. Hi, Mickey. How are you? The Model Y is the SUV, like the smaller one. The Model S is the car, higher end one. The 3 is the car. The X is the really, really big SUV with like 3 rows of seats. And then the Y is like the smaller SUV. There's lots. Just out for dinner soon at your local pub. What is on the menu today, Mickey? What's the pub dinner today? The Y is the newest model. Is this the new car? Yep. We're testing it out. Although we still didn't test out the car camping mode yet. One day we will. I just got too tired last night to like build the bed in here. I just wanted to go to bed. Alas. Yeah, car camping mode. Okay, I'll show it to you. Greek. You can put the seats down, the back seats down, and it folds out into like a twin size bed. And then there's already a company that has made a 3-part like memory foam bed that unfolds and it'll pack up into a nice little bag that fits in the under trunk. So yeah, if we really do enjoy it, then we might invest in that. So I'll show you how you set that up. And then there's also like a dog mode in here. So if you have a dog and want to go shopping and leave it in, it's okay. Okay, where do we go? We go here, I think. Maybe not though, actually. How do we do the camping here? Okay, so you click on like the temperature, the heater. You can do dog mode or the camp mode. So, camp mode enabled. The car will stay on at whatever temp you want until the battery reaches 20%. Just so it doesn't leave you with nothing, right? And so we looked it up. People say camping overnight, so like what, you typically sleep like 7 to 8 hours, shouldn't use more than 40% when it's really cold, but typically only like 15 to 20. Coffee. coffee was a success. You're like, hey, I'm back.
Are you need another one?
You're like, yeah.
Yeah.
Isn't that cool, Greek? And so, yeah, same thing with a dog. And then it'll put up on the screen saying, like, hey, this car is at a certain temperature. Like, the dog is okay. Just so people don't, like, call the cops or break the windows. I can't see, but I think we're good. We're good. You love it, Mickey? Me too. So far, we really have been.
Seen a pair of Subarus last night.
Oh, yeah.
Got into town. And I was charging. We were charging the car. And just two Subarus drive by. I was like,
oh.
They don't sound as good as mine did.
Mickey says hi. We just got a coffee for our friend. We're going to go drop it off. Say bye to them on the way out.
Like, this is prime real estate in the summertime for parking.
Bye, superchargers. See you. Can it self-drive? Yeah, we basically did it the whole way here, Mickey. Right now, like, they literally just came out with the full self-driving in Canada, like, what, a week ago? A week ago.
Yep, about that.
So right now, all it will do if we, like, turn it on is it'll keep you in the lane, like that, at a desired speed, and it'll stop and start behind the cars. But it won't change a lane for you right now. So that's not enabled yet.
We had to hit a 98% or above safety score before we can get full self-driving.
So yeah, you have to, they basically test you for a month to see if you're even a good enough driver to have that under your belt. If you don't pass the safety test, you're not allowed to use that feature, which is very smart. Because, yeah, not everyone should have that available to them.
The people that can pay for it can't drive, won't be able to get full self-driving.
Yeah. And then, so if you lose the safety test, like if you don't pass, you can you retake it? Or is there like a leeway?
It drops a day off every 30 days. So, like, it's your 30-day.
Holy.
Yeah. So if you have a couple bad days in the middle of your thing, then you have to wait 15 days for those things to drop off. But if you have bad days in the 15 days, it's going to take the other 15 days to drop off.
Yeah.
And you're going to have another bad score.
It is really smart.
I mean, to be part of the beta testing, I think that's fair.
Yeah.
Once it's good to go and everyone is 100% confident in it, then it'll be not based off safety. The car will do its thing.
Look at those beautiful mountains, hey? And I don't think you have to do it every 30 days. Only if you fail the test you do. We're going that way. You can watch YouTube also, not while driving, only when you're parked. Good here. Which is another safety feature that makes sense. We're still good for signal. F for video?
No.
No, Greek says no. We're good. We're good. It might have reset for just a sec.
It might cut out of here.
Let's see. It might. It is so good, Jenkins, the new car. So yeah, this is where Samo worked for a short stint, and this is where our friends are managing. So if you want to come stay at an awesome spot, this is it. And I have one bar left on my gimbal, too.
That's fine.
And hi, Barracuda. Yeah. Unplug this phone. Oh, that's right. We don't need it charged. This is not the WRX we did a trade in.
This is not the WRX at all.
Are they going to fix the windshield after winter?
Yeah.
So I don't know, Jenkins, if you've ever lived in a wintry area, but you will always get a cracked windshield in the winter because of the gravel they put for the roads.
Like, I didn't even see the chip in my STI, and then it cracked one day. I was like, what the fuck?
So this is Pine Bungalows. Yeah, it looks really good. Welcome.
Well,
this is
where fire for a bit.
This is where I made my fire yesterday.
Okay, I'll let you out. You can go to the fire. I'll park.
It's okay, just park. I don't need to get out here. Just parked a car. They got the fire started. You know what that means. Have you got the mood light in? Yes. Always. This is us. And then, so across the river, oops, didn't mean to click it, but anyways, that's cool. The Fairmont Jasper Park Lodge. We can bike all the way there. I know, that's what I said last night too, Trino. I was like, okay, where's the marshmallows? We gotta get cooking. And so yeah, right now, this is the hotel, fully booked. Fully booked, because like I said, there's no running water to the cabins. But isn't this so nice? You're fine over in the jet. Let's do this, Mickey. Without you Googling it, where is Jasper? In the Rocky Mountains. This is where we're sitting. These were literally our two chairs. They weren't moved. I was like so tucked up. This is a good enough fire for now. It's pretty nice, hey? I wonder if we can walk down to the river. I guess it is up north a little bit. See, I told you I burnt down like a quarter of the wood pile. It was perfect last night. Like, just went straight across. The Tesla's white. Okay, let's go this way. So in the summer, you can eat out here. It's really nice to have breakfast. This is like the main kind of restaurant building. Look at just a little bit of snowpack left. Maybe we'll see some wildlife. I know I can go do this because Sam will just be able to watch the stream. Figure out where we're at. Oh, look! Look at these honkers. The cobra chickens. They found the green grass. They're gonna get mad at me though. Mess. We got gooses on the looses. Let's go this way. I can't walk in the snow, sadly. I don't have my hiking boots on. Still got signal. This is amazing. See, can you guys tell why it's called Pine Bungalows yet? Show you where we stayed last night. Look, it's so close that they got the signs covered. Yeah, a lot of pine. So all of these can be rented in the summer. Almost stepped in some elk poops. Gotta watch out. You have something like this where you're at, Mickey? It's so dang nice.
I kind of have to go to the bathroom. But that's okay, we'll make it.
We still got signal, yes.
Are still here. This one, he sees me.
We were some chats this morning. This guy, he's gonna get me. This is where we stayed. This is the cabin that we stayed in. This is the walk to the river.
Yeah, you're good. I'm not coming over. You're good.
That sun is so warm. Yeah, be nice, goose. We still got signal! F yeah! Holy, this is way different than in the summer. It's so low! It's so low! Look at this though, hey? Find a better view than this. I know it's a bit breezy, so sorry for the wind. He's over there! Pan it. We can walk down. So in the summer, I don't know if you can kind of see the line on the rocks, but the water like just gets ripping up here. Wowie wow. Super nice though. We'll just come and sit out here. Chilling. Still gotta watch for all the wildlife though. Those bears. Yeah, these front cabins just like prime, hey? And yeah, this whole walking path, you can literally go like as far that way as you can. And then same with this way. Literally just goes as far as you want that way along the river. I love the green roofs and the red doors. Oh, he's right there. You're good. You're good, Munchin. It's good. So many gooses. Okay, switch arms on the gimbal. It's getting tired. Whoa. Squirrel fight. Squirrelies. Well, that's amazing that we had signal to show you guys all of this. I really didn't think we were going to. I'm trying to get back before my gimbal dies. Yeah, like sometimes the bear will be in these trees. That's why you always have to be aware. Be aware of the bears. Same with elks too. They got so many babies right now. They will get you. Let's go see. Oh, they went for a ride. They went for a ride. The boys went for a cruise. See? I can see the smile on Jam's face through the window. And yeah, this is all like all the property just undeveloped. So much room to keep building. This is great. Oh, what is this? Someone lost a thing. Someone has a knife. That's weird.
Anyone else just like zone out in front of the fire? I could just stare into a fire for hours. So relaxing. Nice, we made it almost 2 hours today, guys. That's so good. Now we can always look back on this stream together too. Do you want to see inside the bistro a bit? Show you their little like grocery selection? Let's do that. See where we're at. Nice.
Kosh is gonna come downstairs.
Kosh is coming?
He might be training the Tucson in.
He's like, that's hey, fine. Hey. Look it, it's a Tesla branded alcohol.
Oh, sexy.
There they are, guys.
You're lagging a bit in here.
Get the s'mores. Oh, it is, it totally cut out. Okay, only outside. We're only allowed. We can only be outside, chat. Oh no. I don't know. Yeah, it did. What the heck? As soon as we try and go inside, cut out. Okay, so that's not allowed then. Only sit. Only sit by the fire. Okay, we gotta keep this rolling here. We're gonna go for this big one. Bam. One more. We gotta keep this fire going, okay?
James, like, did you get the coffee with oat milk? I'm like, yeah, I did.
He's oh, like, you did!
I did.
Good job!
I am good.
I'm You're good. So good. I don't know if you want to get the battery, but I don't know when this is going to die.
We're not going to be here long.
Okay. Oh, yeah, Kosh is just coming to say. We surprised them yesterday, chat. We surprised our friends. They didn't know that we were for sure coming, so we just showed up at like 9. They're like, what the heck? Holy!
Was it that late? No. It was almost that
late. It was. They had late check-ins.
This is where we sat for 3 hours last night, though.
Literally. This is the content we all need in our life right now.
We just gonna sit here all day?
Yep. Just stoking the fire.
You need a coffee?
No.
No.
Well, I will. Actually, can you stay here and I'll go to the bathroom real quick?
Yes.
One more time. We need to do this. So we went all the way down to the river while you guys took a drive. And that worked. I literally like walked all the way down.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's wicked. So low right now. We are telling gooses to be nice. They're sussing us out.
Oh, did they see the video from this morning?
I don't know. Okay, I'll be back.
Hello. This is fire. Oh man, so I walked out this morning to put some stuff into the car, and there's two geese on the left side of the road. The car was parked on the right side of the road. So the geese were upset that I had to go to the car.
So they started honking at me. And then when I went back to the cabin, he went on a full honk, and then they flew away. It's a little windy today. Yeah, he went full cobra chicken on me. Full on cobra chicken. Shaking his head, doing his thing. I need to make that into an animated emote, I think. Just a cobra chicken. Bop, 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 bop. I think when Caitlin gets back, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. And then we'll be good to go. We won't be able to take you on the trip from here to Banff, but we'll take lots of photos and we're gonna do another time lapse on the way down. They get so loud, Greek. He wasn't aggressive this morning at least, just loud. So Caitlin's never been down the Icefield Parkway. I've been down it over 100 times. It's probably my favorite road that I've ever driven on, and it's really cool in the springtime. So I think they just finished plowing the road. They just finished doing avalanche, precautionary avalanche explosions. So I think they've finished that, cleared the roads out, and I think it's open now. They were just worried because of all the hot weather we were having to make sure that there was no avalanches on the road itself. But I'm really excited. Car is fully charged and ready to go. Our first stop will be in Canmore. We might try to stream from Canmore to Calgary, depending on how it is. But if it cuts out, we're just not gonna worry about it. You have to go Jasper, Canada, or Alberta.
I am his ear.
I'm gonna let you do this. You have two bars left. You have one blinking right now.
That's okay. Not bad. Now you're going?
That's in the U.S.
Something's in the U.S. I don't know what Sam is saying. Probably couldn't hear him. He's walking and talking. Holy smokes. What a nice day. Yep. This is the first time I've ever been here at this time of year. And it's actually so nice. Right before busy season. They are like almost completely booked for the entire season already. They're sold out for almost July. Now they're turning people away. So that's really good compared to last year due to COVID and stuff. They weren't as busy as they wanted, but this year I think they're gonna be rocking. Oh, Jam was telling us a really funny story about some people that are coming to stay here. It is a group from Denmark. So I was like, aw, Mish. Kiwi Mish, she's from there. They stayed here a long time ago, and I guess there was still kitchens, full kitchens in the bungalows. So they're like, yeah, we'll cook our own food. And JM's like, no, there's no more kitchen anymore. They're like, oh, okay, we'll just use the restaurant kitchen then. And he's like, you can't just do that. So funny. We'll just use the other kitchen. It's good. Burning up some pine at Pine Bungalows.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you? How was your sleep?
So good, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's good. Oh, that's nice. Nice to see you, my friend.
Thanks for having us.
Oh, my gosh. Well, we didn't really do anything. You showed up, and that's great.
I thought Sam pulled you more, so.
I mean, Sam, JM knew, but yeah. JM and I have just been, like, I think for him, like, if he knows that it's okay, then, like, that is on the back burner, and then with everything, just, of course, no, I'm, like, totally, you can show up, that's the thing, you can show up anytime, it's totally fine, I'm, if anything, more, like, just stoked that you guys came.
Yeah.
That's really cool, I'm just sad that we weren't able to hang out more.
Yeah, no, we'll be back again.
Yeah, for sure.
It's too easy not to come.
Oh, it's super easy. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, are you just hanging out here?
Yeah.
You know, I'm going to sit in the sun.
I just had my stream is on right now, but it's good. Sorry. We're just chilling. No, you can come in. We're just chilling by the fire and chatting.
Oh, cool.
63 folks hanging out. Yeah. We went to Bear Paw, got a white chocolate raspberry scone. Sam got an almond croissant. It was so good.
Yeah.
Like, good as always.
Yeah.
That's never changed. And then, went and got a couple coffees.
Nice. Yeah, JM said that you guys took him for a little rip.
No, John took him for a rip.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I walked down to the river. It actually is, like, perfect signal here.
Yeah,
so
good.
I was surprised.
Like, you're on the Wi-Fi signal?
Yeah. Or not Wi-Fi, just, like, data. But still, like, to have full bars.
Yeah, cell signal's good here. It's just
our really
Wi-Fi
good.
Yeah. Yeah, if you have data, then it's... Yeah, it's totally fine.
It's good, yeah.
We're not really in the middle.
Oh, you know what? Our tech guys, Vladimir, who was just out here putting boosters in to make our signal a little stronger. Mm. It might help with the cell signal, too, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
that's
maybe that's why.
Nice.
No.
Did you have a fun ride?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That thing's insane.
It really is.
Shit, man.
Yeah.
Is it better than the soups?
Yeah.
It is, yeah.
It is. Like, I mean... I am like a classic. I like stand, like I like the motion and like the interaction.
Yeah.
But, like that thing is like twice as fast as soups. It's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Like you can't move out of your seat when he pins it.
Should we get one?
Better start looking now.
I was going to go on the clutch site and see how much we can get for Ruby.
Maybe.
Yeah. A little tradesy.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
It is beautiful morning.
Okay. Yeah, I woke up. I slept until like 9:30.
That was like us too, almost. It's like, okay.
Hi, Sam.
9, we should get out of bed.
It's nice to be able to sleep in. I slept in and I don't have to work until 3, but I got up and I was so like such a sloth.
Yeah.
In my bed, and then I was like, oh. And then I usually try not to like just pick up my phone and start doing things, and I did. But then, you know, just like kind of stretch and read whatever, and then feel good because I got a couple things accomplished.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah.
Get him.
But I think I'm gonna actually, I've been refraining from jogging.
Mm-hmm.
My knee/ankle, like I'm doing physio for it, and it's fine. Like it's just working. It's not terrible. There's nothing really wrong, but it just needs some care.
Yeah.
So I've been like refraining from doing impact
activity. Yes.
But I think today I'm gonna go for a light jaunt.
A light jog?
Yes, a light jog.
See even how she feels.
No, like,
yeah.
You know, and
just
then,
to see.
A light jog.
Yeah.
Just a light jog, and then that's it. Yeah, it's good.
You don't work today?
I do at 3.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Just to have an excuse to get outside.
Yeah.
Because it's really easy to sit in.
Mm-hmm.
In the hotel room and be a sloth.
Yep.
Lately. So you guys are leaving soon?
Yeah. Probably like 15 minutes.
Cool.
Should be really good.
Time to go down in nice sunny weather and get some cool photos.
It'll be the best drive today because of the, well, from what I see. I mean, a bit of love, but I'm sure the parkway is going to look great.
I might be back tonight, depending on how things go.
We'll see if the road is like completely open because Google's saying it's like closed.
Oh, like the 93 might be closed due to like avalanche or something?
511 says it's open. So we'll
see. We don't know
if we can make it past Saskatchewan River crossing. If not, I can't go the other direction, so I have to come back to Jasper.
Because the charge, right?
You can't just go. There's not chargers everywhere.
Just have to think a little more.
Yeah. But I mean, like, I feel like the website will be more accurate than Google Maps.
The website would be more accurate.
That's what I feel, too. Yeah.
You've never been in a Tesla, right?
Well, just yesterday with you.
Yeah, sitting in.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going for a ride.
Yeah?
Okay. You guys got to go for a ride.
I convinced JM, so.
Oh, he's like, that's crazy.
He's loving it. He's like, that's way better than the Super.
Totally.
If you want to go for a quick one, we can.
Sorry, is it Saturday today?
Yep.
It is.
Sure is.
It's
all day.
Cool, yeah. Some people came in for her birthday.
Nice.
I
kind of
want to be like, happy birthday, but they're probably like, who's that random person?
Yeah.
yeah, I'd love to go for a ride.
Okay, cool.
Going?
Yep.
Okay.
Am I coming?
Nope.
I'm not coming. We're not allowed chat. Not allowed. Let's get a different view. Let's go off of the tables here. No, that's not as good of a view. It's true. They're going. It's actually really nice and warm. What is everyone else doing today? What you got on the go? I know people are doing more stuff like getting out, which we love to see. I mean, that's why we're doing it too. There they go. There they go. He's going that sneaky way. Sneaker. Kosh is gonna scream for sure. Bye. See you. Be good. This might be the most relaxing stream we've ever done. They're going. Oh, you're not jam. Sorry. Whoa, watch out those sparks. Are you guys saying stuff or are you just being silent? Is my chat broken? You break chat. I'm getting covered in ash. Maybe tonight we'll camp in the car. Maybe tonight, chat. Car camping. And then next weekend, back to cooking again. That'll feel nice. Hopefully ramp up supper club a little bit more. I wonder if people were sad that there was no supper club this weekend. They're probably like, no! Don't get tasty foods. Sapo. She just went for a ride.
She just went where?
She just went for a ride with Sam in the car.
Oh! Well, okay.
I'll tell her to come see you when she's back.
Yeah, no 'Kay. Worries. I just brought her,
Oh, some sauerkrauts. If you want, you can just leave it here.
I mean,
I'll make sure nothing.
Yeah. Anything's gonna happen to it.
Make sure nothing gets into it.
Yeah. Like a goose visitor on the side of
that. Chat, got sauerkrauts. Chef is dropping off snackers.
Look at the parking lot cleared out. Everyone gone adventuring for the day. And we're stuck here. We're trapped. Been sitting around the fire so much these last days, I probably smell like a fire now. And I'm okay with that, actually. I am A-okay. Really cool to watch the logs change as they keep burning. Let's see if we can go a bit closer. The way the white ash keeps flaking off. It's actually a really nice fire pit. I was just looking at the little sign there. Iron embers. If I had one of these, this is all I would do. Oh, got movement. All over in a couple moments here. They're back. They're back, chat. Lauren! Just checked Iron Ember's website out. They have some sick looking fire pits. Sweet cookie! I'm glad I showed you that then. Maybe someone will order one. And then, so this thing usually has a cover, I guess, to like keep the, when it pops, keep the ash out. But it's getting repainted right now, they said. Getting it ready for the season. But this is nice. Iron embers. That's a really nice, like, wide, shallow bowl, so you can spread out the heat really nicely. Like, to have what, there's 7 chairs around this, and you could easily fit like 10 if you're someone that likes to host. This fire pit is awesome, and I think like if you made a good enough fire, you could cook over it. Hi, White Dove, this is nice. Thank you, I'm glad you enjoy it. Let's see if we do this. This is our view right now. Pell, did you say something? I didn't get to read it before it left us. Build a fire under it. Use it as a paella pan. That would be epic. Yeah, where are the s'mores? They're actually inside. They have boxes of graham crackers and marshmallows available. Oh my God, that's so sad. I know, right? Oh yeah. Don't forget the sauerkraut. The sauerkraut snack. Yeah, that makes sense. We got some sauerkraut. We got a treat of sauerkraut.
Okay.
That was good.
We're going to say bye now.
Yep.
And we'll go.
What's this? Sauerkraut from Chef.
Oh, yum. I love sauerkraut. Did you try some?
I didn't yet.
Nope.
I wanted you to be the first one.
No,
since it was for you.
Nope.
Sam doesn't like it?
I'm not eating it.
It's like,
It's good.
Yeah.
It's getting there.
Yeah, it's not there yet.
I like how we both say that.
I mean, I'm pretty... Thank you so much. I'm a bit of a sauerkraut snob.
Yeah. That's why we're trying it.
It's crunchy.
Yeah.
Which is nice for some.
It's got the crunch, but not the sour yet.
Yeah. Want some more?
No, I'm okay. Thank
Mish.
You. Mish. Hi, Mish. And thank you, Cookie. We will have a safe drive.
Half a loser. Got married on stream. Now Sammy's leaving on stream.
Okay, sounds good, Lauren. If you need to chat about your bad day, let me know. We will. Okay, I'm going to turn this around.
Yeah, go raid out to Stam.
We're going to raid out to Stam. You have to. I can't set it up on my side. Also, yeah, it's been like trying to all day.
Oh yeah.
Coppola. Couple of little ice pellets
this is pretty
here.
Good.
This is great. Welcome to Alberta. This is actually amazing. Look it.
You know what I was doing before? It was doing this a lot, and it was going like this, and it was popping up like popcorn.
Yeah.
And, yeah, and then Jam was like right there, so I was trying to do it like to in his face.
These are so cool. They're like little foamy pellets.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's going down my shirt though. Stream's working today, Dust. Except we're like leaving you guys soon. You'll have to go back and watch the VOD. We did some exploring. Look at this.
We've
earlier
been going
in the
since
morning.
Like 9, haven't we?
Yeah, it's almost 2.5 hours we've gone. Little foamy snows.
Foamy snows.
Look at Sam. He's covered. And then we'll be off for a drive.
Yep.
Okay, you got the raid set up?
Yep. You got like 5 seconds.
Okay, guys, thank you for hanging out with us. I hope you have a great rest of the day. We might
You're
see
gone.
You again this weekend.
Bye.
Okay, bye. Hit it.
Boom.
Hit it.